Compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Be there soon.
You're not getting out of there alive!
Shut up, Danik! Bring it on, asshole!
Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you'll understand why.
Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Danik finds us.
It's simple. Leg bones connected to... well, you know, whatever the hell that is.
Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got.
Well, here she is. Meet Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed.
Thank you. Oh, no. No, we've got it all wrong. This isn't the marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, the moon. The moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread. And this is
the key. Turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down! You don't understand what you're doing!
Oh, I misunderstood initially, that's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danik.
No!
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Sure, humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Come on, kill them! Mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've got to finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now! Isaac! Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Look, Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there.
All right.
Not that far.
All right.
But how do we find him? The entrance could be anywhere.
Santos. She said the machine was directly below this facility. We set our locators to that point, and it'll take us straight to Danik.
Thank you.
must be some other way down.
That shaft must be miles deep.
Those spools of cable. That's our way down.
You've completely lost it.
We're gonna lose everything if we don't move. Now.
Killed is not gonna fix this!
Norton was right about one thing. This is a one-way trip. And if I'm gonna die on this ice ball, I'm taking Danik with me.
We thought it was the answer, but we were deceived. The moon is the source of the signal, the madness. make us whole. Turn it off. These are its cries for help. Its call to action. We are the fools who listen.
Where is everyone?
All dead. Isaac Clarke? He shot the rest.
Then radio for reinforcements!
But how will they reach us?
We can open the ventilation systems from in here. Clear a path for the dropships! Do it now!
Damn it! We better find him before the reinforcements arrive. Come on!
Misshapen moon in part. That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Or rather, it would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid-formation. But it wasn't enough. Even half-formed, the moon's marker signature leads to the markers back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes, it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come, looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow my trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
Carver, did you hear that? The machine can crush the moon! It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine.
Something. If I don't make it, you'll get this done, right?
We'll get this done, Carver. You and me.
Yeah, but if I don't... I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
For... I don't know, just... All the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up, Carver. You're a good man.
I alienated my son. Wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. You just don't always end up doing well.
Sorry about Ellie, man.
Me too. Me too.
This way! Clear that rubble!
Look, it's Dan. It's not too late.
Turn back now, right?
Let's go get that codex.